Saying night, you are weeping about something, and nobody knows about it. You are crying in your room, in the bedroom in the dark, and you are thinking nobody knows about it. But I want you to know something. He already knows what you need. And he has all the things worked out together. I'm talking about those who don't have all the things together. Like me. You don't have I don't have everything together. Some of you don't have everything together. Now you need to know, some of you are very tough. There are some men who are very, very tough, who don't eat. They never cry. They think crying is for the ladies. Be careful, ladies. Those men don't have feelings. Who don't weep? But they have lust and temper. They have temper. They have lust. That is emotion. They will think you are emotional because you are crying. But they also have emotion. If not, they will not get angry. They will not have lust for things. They will not have lust for other people. If you can get angry, your man loves to be. You can see Jesus here. The utopia of manhood. He was the top climax of the manhood. He was the macho. He was the pet of man. This man, who is more masculine than Jesus? He is masculine when he walks in. My weeping prophet, I am in pain. He is in pain. When I am worried, he still sits with me. He is touched with my feelings and my weakness. Let me turn to God and other things. We have seen one thing. We have seen in prophets where he makes us to
wait.
And second breed that we met,
we
saw the depth of that breed as a priest, a weeping priest. He makes you weep when he allows us to weep. But I want you to see another breed of Jesus. He is the king. He is the king. He is the who makes us and allows us and enables us to win. Because Jesus is the prophet. Jesus is the priest. He is the king. He even takes us through a period of waiting.
और वो एक ऐसे Sometimes he takes us from the period of waiting.
Then
sometimes he takes us to the weeping stage. But he will not leave you there. He will not leave you in the waiting stage. He will not leave you waiting. He will not let you weep there forever. You may be weeping now, but he will bring you out to the winning stage. You may be crying now. I want to tell you, as you turn this door, think of him. When you turn to me, please, it says, weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. I want to tell you a good news. You may be waiting for a long time, and you may be weeping for a long time, but you are coming out tonight. This year before 2015 is over. There is another fold in Jesus Christ. He wants you to come out of the state you are in. God wants to give you a season of joy. He comes in the morning. You can sing today, victory is mine, victory is mine, Satan behind me, mine is the victory. Hallelujah. God has not brought you this far. Not to leave you there. He will bring you through this. Somebody is going to be liberated tonight. I can feel it in my spirit. You were bound for a long time. But you are going to find freedom tonight. You are going to be delivered tonight. Your chains are going to be broken. You said, I cried after I cried. I wept now, I found my Lord. I'm through crying. I'm stopped weeping. Give God the praise. Your morning with dancing. You start praising God. Oh, glory to God. He's going to change my morning with dancing. At the garment of heaviness, he's going to put it on with garment of praise.
Yes,
though